Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at panel mount blocks. These connectors allow you to firmly mount panels onto the profiles. They're easy to install, available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind is your panel's going to need a drill-through surface to attach it to the block. You'll also need a bolt to secure your panel to the block as well. More information on 8020's machining services and hardware can be found in 8020's product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the panel mount block, the first thing you want to decide is how it's going to mount to the profile. Do you want it to be flush with the profile edge or resting on the surface of the profile? Now, in our example, we're going to rest it on the surface of the profile. So we'll take our panel mounting block. We'll go ahead and slide it into the open T-slot. Find the location we want and tighten it down with our wrench. From there, we'll take our panel, line it up with our block, and feed the bolt through. Go ahead and hand tighten that down. And then we'll finish it off with our wrench. Now once we have that tightened down, we have a strong, secure connection for our panel. Now hopefully you found this segment on the panel mount blocks helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.